Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. You are watching Get Math Class. This lesson is about possibility of addition between the terms, whether addition is possible or not. So here I will show you few examples. Let's go towards the lesson. So here I start from the number addition between same number and addition between different number. Addition between same number, results 6. Addition between different number, results 9. Because algebra deals with variables, so here I take a variable, let's suppose x, addition between same variable x plus x, and here addition between different variable x and y, x plus y. Because these variable are same and their power 1 and 1, their powers are also same, simply add their coefficients. The coefficient is 1 here and the coefficient is 1 here. So 1 plus 1 and variable part will remain same. When the variable are same, their power are also same. Simply add their coefficients. The result is 2x. Addition between different variable. Because the variables are different, so addition is not possible at all. Now addition between variable with some power, for example x square plus x square. Again you can see the variable same and their power are also same. Simply add their coefficient. Coefficient is 1 and coefficient is 1. Add their coefficient 1 plus 1 and variable part will remain same. 1 plus 1, 2 x square. And here addition between variable with some power, but the variable is different, x square plus y square. Because variable are different, so addition is not possible again. Addition between same variable, but it has some coefficient. For example, 3x square and 4x square. The addition between 3x square plus 4x square, because variable part is same, x and x, the power are also same. This part is same as this part. Simply add their coefficient 3 plus 4 and variable part will remain same, 7x square. Here addition between same variable, but it has some coefficient, 3x square plus 4y square. Variable are different, addition is not possible. In this example, where variable part is consist of more than one variable plus 4z, y and x. Here first of all you need to rearrange the variable part, because x, y and z, here z, y and x, you need to rearrange these variable according to alphabetical order. 3 x, y, z plus 4 x, y then z. Now you can match the variable, same variable with same power. X with power 1, y with power 1, z with power 1. Here x with power 1, y with power 1 and z with power 1. All the three variable have the same power, like all the three variable have the same power here. So this part is same as this part. Simply add their coefficients 3 plus 4 x, y and z. And the answer is 7, x, y, and z. Now here, in this variable part, again consists of more than one variable. 5, w, x, z. Now match the variable part. Here x, y and z. X with power 1, y with power 1 and z with power 1. Here the variable part is w, x and z. Because this variable part is completely changed from w, x and z. So addition is not possible here. Here another example where variable part is consist of more than one variable but it has some power 5y x square. Here you can see you need to rearrange this variable part according to alphabetical order. Plus 5 x square y. Now you have to match the term. Match the variable part x with power 2, y with power 1. X with power 2, y with power 1. This part is same as this part. Variable parts are same. So simply add their coefficients. X square and y. The result is 8 x square y. Again, the variable part is consist of more than one variable and it has some power x and y square. Now you can match the term x with power 2, y with power 1. Here x with power 1 and y with power 2. So you can see here x with power 2 and here y with power 2. So because the variable part is different. Although the variable are same, but their power distribution is different. So you cannot add them. There is a rule. Terms with same variable same power, simply add their coefficients. So the rule is term with same variable, same power, simply add their coefficients. Now have a look again. Addition between same number, it results 6. Addition between different number result 9. Addition between same variable, you can add them. The result is 2x. Simply add the coefficients. And addition between different variable, because variable are different, so addition is not possible here. Now addition between the terms same variable and it has some power. So you can match the term. Because variable is same and their power are also same, simply add their coefficient, the result is 2x square. And here, because variable are different, although the power is same, but because of the different variable, you cannot add them. Now here, same example, same variable with some power, but it has some coefficients. So, because the variable are same, their power are also same, simply add their coefficients, the result is 7x square. Here different variable, but it has some coefficient, because of the different variable, you cannot add them. Here the variable part consists of more than one variable, 3xyz and 4zyx. Three variable, but in this you have to rearrange the variable according to alphabetical order. 4, x, y and z, and 3, x, y, z will remain same. Now match the term x with power 1, y with power 1 and z with power 1. Here x with power 1, y with power 1 and z with power 1. All the variable are same with their power, so simply add their coefficient 3 plus 4, x, y and z. The answer is 7 x y and z. Here again the variable part is consist of more than three variable, but if you compare these two terms, The variable are x, y and z. Here the variable are w, x and z. So because of the different variable, you cannot add them. In this example, variable part is consists of more than one variable but with some power 3x square y plus 5yx square. Here you need to rearrange according to alphabetical order 5x square and then y. So you can match the term x with power 2, y with power 1. Here x with power 2, y with power 1. The variable part is same as this variable part. Simply add their coefficients. The answer is 8x square and y. Now here you can see the variable part again consists of more than one variable but with some power x with power 2 and y with power 1. In this term x with power 1 and y with power 2. There is a little difference y with power 1 and y with power 2. Here x with power 2 and here x with power 1. So simply you cannot add them. The rule is terms with the same variable and with the same power, simply add their coefficients. You can follow the same rule for subtraction to check the possibility whether subtraction is possible or not. If you like the video, please like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Get Math Class. Stay tuned with us. Allah Hafiz.